Okay, one way we can use CloudXBucket is to archive our past projects. So I'm going to create a folder here. And then once I'm in there, I'm going to upload files that I've saved. And select a number of them. Once they upload, you can share a link for it for somebody else. Anybody else who has that link can download it. You can download the file back to you, or you can delete it.